Hi guys, welcome to our channel Tech Tips. This is Dilip. Today we are bringing you how to remove some annoying ads in MX Player. While watching videos, these are very irritating these days. So before going to the video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel for regular notifications. First method. This method is for those who are using MIUI OS. First, open security app in your mobile, then click data usage and open restricted data usage. Now search for MX Player in it. Okay, now remove the ticks on the MX Player, both on the codecs also. That's it, it works fine. If not, then go to the settings again. And go to installed apps. Now search for MX Player again. Now clear the data. Let's check by opening MX Player. We have allow the storage options. Yes, we did not find any ads in the folders. Let's check by playing a video. Let's play a video. It's our video. Yeah, it works fine. There is no ads while pausing. Yes, there is no ads while pausing. It works. This is the second method. This method works on all the OS we have. Opening up Google search, search for AC market. Now it shows AC market download website. Open that and download AC market. After downloading, just click on the install button just once and install. Okay, the app is installed and open. It's similar like Play Store. Now search for MX Player. It shows two. Go for MX Player Pro. It's a modded one and it does not contains any ads. So installing that. Open the MX Player Pro. Allow the required permissions and storage options. Now let's check by playing a video. It's our video. Pausing it, no ads. Again pausing it, no ads. So this is it.